I'm content to die for my beliefs. So cut off my head and make me a martyr. The people will always remember it.
No. They will forget.
Now, what were your feelings last week? I know this is kind of an obvious question. What were your feelings last week when you saw what was happening to the city?
I hate to say I told you so, but I told you so. So I was feeling beautiful to see all the unity. But then again, I was feeling nervous because I know that America's not going to let the riots go on long, and I was worried that we were going to lose a lot of people.
Is this a time for Hollywood to examine the images that it presents of black people and other minorities?
No, this is a time for America to look how they look at minorities. It's time for either you live or you die by your stereotypes. Either you live or you die by your ignorance. You know, either we change or we all fall.
Now, a lot of people saying, though, that Hollywood is one of the worst, one of the most guilty people or places when it comes to putting out the wrong image.
True, but Hollywood is just giving America what America wants. So if we start with America, then Hollywood won't be doing it. Just like now, how we have all these black movies, because America, part of black America, part of America is black, and we tell them this is what we want to see. So we get it. But if all America says, you know, well, we don't want no more of that, you know, black or white, black or Mexican, and none of that.